the ground bunker. It's 44:09.
Today we're going to talk about Aaron Hernandez and that shithole police state called Massachusetts. That's where Aaron Hernandez plays tight end for the New England Patriots. And allegedly, he murdered somebody. He took him behind an industrial park or something like that and allegedly murdered him. What I have a problem with is this insanity of the laws that he's being charged with. And if we go in here and we look at him, being charged with murder is one thing. But this insane police state, I guess the Second Amendment does not exist in Massachusetts. They don't know how to read the words that said shall not be infringed. And they think that everybody has to have a license. This is total ridiculousness. It says Hernandez also faces the following charges. One count of carrying a firearm without a license. Well, how does that happen in Massachusetts? If you're required to have a license, how could somebody have murdered somebody without a license? How does that happen? I thought the license was supposed to stop people from murdering people. Oh, I get it. Criminals don't listen and don't get licenses. Oh, I get it. Only law-abiding citizens get stupid-ass registrations and on all this other junk. It says, and he's charged with two counts of possessions of a large-capacity firearm. So whatever that is, this may have been from the Sandy Hook junk. I don't know. But large-capacity, I have no clue what that is. Of course, cops can carry around all kinds of weapons, you know, and that's okay for them. They got two classes of citizens. You got the people that can protect themselves, like cops, and you got the people that they don't want them to protect themselves, like the citizens. And they constantly erode their right to protect themselves. You know what I'd find very curious? I'd like to find out whether this guy he allegedly murdered, Lloyd, was not allowed by the state of Massachusetts to be able to protect himself by owning a firearm. I wonder if he had a felony, and they said, no, since you have a felony, of course, you can get a felony for a lot of things anymore that have nothing to do with guns. And you can, and somehow the state can deem that you can't protect yourself from people like Aaron Hernandez and his large capacity firearms. You're not allowed to protect yourself. A person that gets charged with a white collar crime or something like that, what, he's not able to protect his family now? That his family ought to be murdered by some psychopath because you may have had, the state may have railroaded you into pleading to a felony? You know, that's the thing. You don't trust the system. This is what happens. You know, then he was charged with two counts of possession of a firearm without a valid ID. So, I mean, I guess in Massachusetts you got to have a valid ID and a license. I have no clue. This is insanity. The guy may have murdered somebody and he's a shithead, allegedly. You know, we don't know what happened. I wasn't there, you weren't there. I don't know what happened, but to charge this guy with five counts of no license, no valid ID, and large capacity firearm charges is totally bogus bullshit. I'm sick of it. You know, charge the guy with murder and that's it. You know, he's allowed to own a gun. This is America. He's not allowed to kill somebody. You know, and this is where people get all mixed up. I don't, tell me what you think. Do you think there should be valid IDs? Do you think people should have to carry licenses? You know, should they have to, can they not be in possession of a large capacity firearm? You know, is it not their inherent right to protect themselves? Don't they have the right to protect themselves? Shouldn't the Lloyd guy that's been attacked, shouldn't he have the right to carry a large capacity firearm when being murdered by a psychopath with no license? You know, this is what I'm getting at. I don't know. You tell me what you think. Put it on Facebook, man. You agree with this stuff and pass it on. Like I said, Aaron Hernandez may be a jerk, a piece of crap. He may be a murderer. I don't know. Nobody knows. He hasn't went to trial. But to convict him on no valid ID and no firearm is ridiculous. Anyway, tell me what you think. Anyway, for 44 Night Studios, see ya.